Right, definitely going after an ankylosaur now. All I wanted was monkey. Can't see anything. Alright, Diego, chewy boots. We're all going after here. Rex, Diodicurus, Sabretooths, Kintrosaurus. A whole mess of trouble we did not want to get involved in. Now I have seen. Can you get over there? That's a good boy. And Ankylosaurs around here somewhere. Don't want to get tangled with a scorpion. Let's try a monkey's move out. See if it does it. Gonna have to lighten the load up. Let's get rid of some of this meat. Okay, that again. Whoa, shit! Where's that scorpion? Got the chitin off of it. These things are just going to attack relentlessly because they kill my Quetzal. Yeah, you try and run, you kill my Quetzal, do you? I think I'll put his weight up for a bit. Right, now to find an ankylosaur. Carno, great. Just what I don't need. Look at what we found. Nice. It's so difficult to control these mounts when you're in first person view. Right, he's had enough. Didn't even hit that one. Nope. That was enough. So it must be over the summit. Level 32. Scary music. Oh, I've only got 9 berries. No, oh yeah. What are you doing there? You're sanding the rocks. Oh, I don't know where this one's mate went. What is going on with you? Hey! Just a glitchy bit of land. Oh, that's better. Now we're doing 11.5%. Right, gonna be here for a while. See you in a bit. Yeah, right. Swing butt. Oh, idiot. Give you a saddle. Behaviour, disable following. Move closer to. I can't get any closer. Right. Now we've got to get back. Well, that's a good start. Well, I don't mind you carrying metal with you, but you're not carrying stone. You can carry flint, so don't worry. And I'm going to put your weight up to start off with. But where on earth are we going? That way. I think we get down out of here first. Can you run? Yeah. If you want to call that running. Good as Diego? Yep, there's a good boy. Oh, it's got over there. Yeah, this is where I'm gonna lose Diego. Oh no, he's gonna get over. Get out of the way, see swing butts coming to him. You're not carrying all that stone though. Oh, I really want to get some metal, but I need to get back first. This obsidian. Ooh, obsidian. Nice. Gotta get that weight up. Don't want to carry those poo with me. Better check them. Oh, we got that way. Right, come on. Come on. Is that a big? Oh, that's a rock. I thought it was a big dinosaur. Got to watch out for Rexes and Raptors. There's a Rex through there. Did you see that? Come on. No little compies. That's running away from us. Oh, there's a whole. Well, you're certainly smacking them around a little bit, aren't you? Come on, Diego. Still more this way, isn't it? Oh, even more like that way. I do not want to be coming face to face with a Rex. Still further around the mountain. This is intense. Because you're not going to be able to outrun anything. I mean, with Diego's help, it might be able to take on a few bits and pieces. Diego do a Rex. Probably do a Carno. You might be able to do Allosaurus, I don't know, it'll be 50-50. In between you could do some Raptors. You've got quite a hard hitting turn on you, haven't you? Can't even see the map when the sun shines in it. What sort of map is it you can't read when the sun shines in it? Needs to be getting down to the river. What is that? Yeah, a great big chunk of obsidian. Can we get over this? Nope. Just dancing along it. Done it. Bit pointless because you can't get up there now. Oh, you did. Right, stay there. Need to get Diego. Come here, boy. The way you could do that on your own, I don't know. You gonna get through there? Or do you need help with that as well? Where are we going now? We'll still be going that way. These rocks are a pain to get around. Here was Diego. Come on, boy. Working our way around. That little thing making all that noise. At least the dinosaur is going to get struck with us. Yep. Oh, wrecked them. Oh, two levels up. I'm going to put one into that and one into movement speed. Get a bit quicker. No, it makes a great deal of difference. There was Diego. Good boy. Are you gonna fit through here? Yep. Can gather wood as well. Well, I'll keep hold of that for now. Right, now we've got to get across here. There's our house, that's what we're heading for. Don't even think about it, you're just going to get mushed. Swing bot's going to get in, there's a Kano over there chasing Gallimimus. And we're on a collision course for it. I just gotta get up over and over there. Ready? Hopefully there's no problem because otherwise Diego's gonna go mad. I'll aim left. What's going on? I reckon that's Prana. as I put. There you go, come on. Diego, get out of there. Diego. Come on. I'm going to move at speed again. Not a very good level up animation, is it? Steer clear of the dire bear and the therizinosaur and everything else which is probably gonna wanna make a mess of us. We'll be back. That's a successful run. We've got monkey. Then we've got swing duck. We'll get you both through the gate now. Right, well, you're not on follow, so you stay there. You can't wait. Good boy, Diego. Mission accomplished. Is it you, isn't it? Yeah, what have you got on you? Love that. I'll just take it off. I don't need to swing that out here. Oh, it's so noisy indoors. Why can't I make a quiet version? Okay, so you're not going anywhere. Okay, all this. Just. Right, let's offload this lot. Right, that's the inventory sorted. Let's see if we can get some stick metal. Because we is going to need loads of metal. I want a furnace, I want a grinder, and that alone is like 6,000 pieces. So let's see what we can get with you first of all, though. $431. Done this with Karen Stone. That's what we've got an Dodicus for. It's getting dark. So let's just do a run while it's still a little bit light. Another bit. Come on, that. Right. take one more place and then we'll head back. So we don't need the stone. Well, let's head back because you've got quite a bit on you. And it's getting dark and this is going to be a good place to wrap it up. Should I go one more? No, she's going to run too slow. We're going to slow enough as it is. Then I'm going to have to make a Rex pen. Give me some Rexes. Come on, boy. And I want some defences. And I want, and I want, and I want, and I want everything. Look at that stamina. Nearly made it. Can't make it through there. God, isn't it? It's just metal. Metal. I can take the flint off of there. Right. Well, it's all the metal I've got. Let's put some more furnaces down. Right, so I think that'll do for this episode. Next episode. I don't know yet, but I've got monkey. Monkey, oh, look at him. He does make you look that impressed. Yeah.